The following contest is an eight-woman tag match. Introducing first.
So many memorable factions in the history of sports entertainment. If you ask me, this group could very well join that Mount Rushmore. We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
From the Isle of Samoa, the Devil, Satoru Velvet.
Now, here's an example of someone who could maybe benefit from cooling down a little bit. What a bad temper.
Corey, I completely disagree. Their tenacity has been the key to most of their success here in WWE. It's what makes them an exceptional competitor. One of the best competitors around, ready to show her skills.
And here we go, a lot of superstars involved in this matchup. Each team is going to look for their competition's weakness.
The weakest link on a team will certainly be exposed. A team will be smart to identify their own weaknesses and keep that superstar out of the fight.
Damn.
Bam! She adjusts it and reverses it!
She's trying to create space. Bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them.
Well, this isn't gonna win.
She's in the bear hug. She could be close to tapping out and fighting with everything she has. And that right there will do it.
Horse forearm draped across the middle rope.
And down. Oh, just turned that around. That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
God. And
she's really being knocked around here.
Yeah, she keeps getting cut down at the pass.
Boom! Basement drop kick. Ridiculous standing shooting star.
From behind.
Back suplex.
And she's in off the tag.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
At the arm trap.
Torn down with a lariat.
She's enduring some damage.
Tag made.
Foot to the lower back.
This is not going to be good.
Relentless.
Ooh, this is kicking the spine.
Takes their breath out. Effective counter. Oh, and in the chest as well.
Comes in off the tag.
Lock. No, no!
Belly to belly!
My goodness!
Now tagging her in.
Brutal knee right to the face.
What are we gonna see here?
Well-placed knees to the hamstring.
Smash. In off the tag. Ooh.
Quick back elbow detours that offense.
Boom. She's tagged in. And finds a counter.
She is feeling the electricity from the crowd now.
Tag.
Oh, God. Knee meets face.
To the face.
Oh, man. Good grief.
Turn your lights out.
She's sent flying into the corner.
Not where you want to be right now.
She scores big with the counter.
Big punch finds its mark.
Holy cow. What outrageous athleticism. Pop up Hurricane Rana.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it, too.
And Tagiri finds its mark.
That offense taking a toll on her.
DDT!
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
So she tags in. Scouted.
He is just desperately trying to fight out of it. Oh, he's lighting up the chest.
Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock. This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment.
Brawling, scratching, doing whatever it takes. She will not let this match end.
A little rope assistance attacking the arm.
Lights out!
Telling her opponent that she has even more left in her tank.
She steers clear of that one.
She is just desperately trying to fight out of it.
Nothing fancy here. Backbreaker and backbreaker.
Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
Yes, tag!
Big knee to the midsection. Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
On the apron.
Oh my God.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock. Producing a trampoline. Waist lock. No, no. Belly to belly.
My goodness.
And she has gained the advantage here.
She still might have more coming.
She's losing some steam now. Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here. Tossed around like a rag doll.
Oh! Waist lock. No, no.
My goodness.
Look at this.
Oh, a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Boom on the jaw. Look at her taking in all the energy from the crowd.
Looking to apply an agonizing armbar stretch.
Oh.
Flinged across the way.
Oh! Smart strategy, attack the knee.
Shot to the face, gets them out of that spot.
Sit straight into the barricade.
Dodges out of the way. Ooh, man.
Tag made.
Whips across the ring.
Flying shoulder block.
My goodness. This could be big. Wow, rendered unconscious. The official has to call it. Now let's take a look back at these ladies in action.
Here are your winners.
Putting the locker room on notice with a win like that.
After that win, this superstar stock is rising, and they